Welcome to Creativity and Problems Resolving. Today, we present Windows 10 Login Using a Palm Vein Scan. Biometric security is becoming an increasingly popular option for tech companies wanting to offer peace of mind to their users, because it's harder to spoof a fingerprint than steal a password. Now Fujitsu has unveiled the latest unlocking method for Windows 10, palm vein recognition. In fact, Fujitsu has been working on this kind of technology for more than a decade, but it's now partnered with Microsoft to offer palm vein scanning as part of the Windows Hello suite of security measures. That's the tech that lets you log into Windows 10 with your face or your fingerprint, if your computer has the necessary hardware. And now, palm vein scanning joins the list, though note it's scanning veins rather than actual palms. The idea is that the underlying network of veins are so intricate and complex that they're unique to every user. The technology works with a quick upward blast of infrared rays, which bounce back at different rates depending on whether veins are detected or not. The end result is a palm map where veins are shown as black lines, which the security embedded into Windows Hello can then use to verify a person's identity. It's the deoxidized hemoglobin in the veins that makes them stand out to an infrared scan, and the blood needs to be pumping for it to work, so hackers won't be able to use a severed hand to log into someone else's Windows 10 computer. Thank you for watching. For more video, please subscribe us and enjoy.